Squad, part 12, back at it again. Not really talking much at this point, it's just kind of like really immersed in the story. I don't know, I really, really like this game, so I tend to just kind of dig myself.
Find it kind of annoying.
And if you're still watching at this point, thank you for the support. Kevin.
I was actually trying to bring out my shotgun. I was trying to bring out my shotgun.
We're all the way back here, too.
No, we're not. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I was trying to bring out my shotgun. I'm sorry, viewers.
Ready when you are, Norton.
I'm very sorry, Sam.
Norton!
I don't.
Santa,
don't worry.
Fix on the machine.
I have my pulse gun out. I won't blow myself up.
Signals all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains, there's sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah.
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it.
I'm surprised my character hasn't told that guy over there to eat a dick yet. What do you think, Sam?
I don't know why. Skip.
Norton, open the cage.
I don't think we can.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey! Where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton!
Hey, where you going?
Hey, where you going?
Fucking bitch.
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. It jammed my signal.
You having trouble over there?
I can't turn it. Don't kill yourself, Kevin.
I have my pulse gun out. Oh. Those are
good. Oh, yeah, I need to drop these for you again.
What, mech kit?
Yeah. There's a bench right here. You should have some.
No, I have some in my storage.
I'm gonna change the probe gun now. I'm gonna make a pulse rifle like you have.
Okay.
Switch out that blue arrow shooting gun.
Why?
Because I think this is probably better.
Oh. Go, Smokey. Dude, Smokey. Hello? Bored.
Nope.
Then why'd you yawn?
Because yawning is your body's reaction when you don't get enough oxygen.
Well, that, or you're bored, or you're tired.
Well, no, I mean...
Oh, it's bright. It is bright as a motherfucker.
Go up, go down.
Loot? No loot. A suit? I don't think we need to do anything with our suit, though. Where'd you go?
Another bench here.
I doubt our thing collected anything yet.
Thought it didn't.
Oh, hey, look, it's the... Oh. Okay.
You wouldn't believe the trouble you've saved me.
Nice work.
I remember that dickweed.
What? Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well... Oh, he is a bright one.
Oh, no. All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a bitch. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt.
The Marcus
had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
Ow. I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Shouldn't let him kill him.
Yeah, he should have. Oh, I have a good shot. What did we get, Nate?
Did that get him?
Ripped it off that guy.
Here!
Hey, Captain Dickfuck, we threw you a weapon, didn't we?
What the hell?
What'd you do, Sam? Oh, we found Sylvanas.
Are you kidding me?
Alright, well... Sam? Are you actually kidding us? We have to fight this thing?
Okay.
Why? Attack it. Attack some. Pulse gun. Middle. You were attacking the middle, right? Oh, okay. I'll take out the ad.
Okay.
Oh, that's a claw. Oh no! Not like this! What happened?
Oh, what the fuck happened, Kevin?
You have died. I was reloading, so I couldn't shoot the thing, you know? When you get sucked in.
Don't do it again. Reload before you.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Fucker. I'm shooting again. I'm done. I'm good.
Ow.
You okay?
Reload. Make sure you got the ammo for it. For this part.
Yeah,
just
I
shoot a grenade
up.
Launcher.
Yeah, I'm out of it.
Reload.
I got it. The pulse got shit on those things. Oh, okay. Let me go, never get hit by that again. Oh, okay, never mind. Damn, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I'm good.
Yeah, you better go pick up ammo, dude.
Yeah, I'll do that.
You have ammo then?
Yeah.
I got a lot. Was supposed to happen? It was supposed to happen.
I don't want to be inside a fucking thing. Now this reminds me of Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah.
Or you're in Cthulhu and AQ-40. Ah. Oh. This is disgusting!
Oh, shoot those things.
I can't! Oh, what is that thing? Oh, fuck. I think the pulse gun's better here. Oh, but I have no ammo.
Intestinal fortitude. I did you, but I did not.
Yeah, you too. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay. Maybe Sylvanas would be viable if he had this ability. Ow.
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at
Didn't we just save this bitch out. Ass?
What chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
No, I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Stand down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Shoot that mother... Thank you.
Fuck you, bitch ass.
Oh, fuck. fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Hey, you tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Now you're being nice to me?
You gonna put that in your bib too?
Fuck you. Hold on, I think this guy deserves one more nice grenade.
I'm actually out of ammo at everything.
I blew his arms and legs off. And the head.
Good.
Alright, go.
Imagine playing this on harder difficulty, dude. I bet you those hits would have, like, one-shot us.
That'd be tough.
I think I'm gonna buy some ammo.
Yeah, I don't know about using the pulse rifle, actually, just because it uses so much ammo.
That's why...
Do you normally have ammo issues or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'll just use the shotgun again, then.
That's what I'm thinking about doing. But I just threw so many upgrades into this damn thing.
But you can take the upgrades out, I think. Yeah, you can remove him.
Oh. Well, you're damn right I'm doing that. Like, it's a cool gun, and I like the grenade launcher, but... That's what it is. It's a cool gun. I don't know. I'm gonna still keep it around, though. Can I make anything new?
No, I didn't make anything new. I just got my my old shotgun back.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Gonna use my like electric shotgun during crowds, and then my shotgun when enemies are rushing me down.
Mm.
Robert?
Dead.
Is he?
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission.
Oh,
come on. We gotta keep moving.
Oh, please, you don't do anything.
Then we leave you behind.
Bye.
If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You're horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now, come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
I don't want to bring them. Sam, do you?
Not really, no.
Wait, this. We can. Oh, yes, I missed that sound. By the way, you want to see what my thing does now? I have a grenade launcher on it. What is this? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh. Alright, Sam, don't suck.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
To get out of my way.
Where'd you jump?
Did you just tell me to jump? Oh, fucking balls. Oh,
okay, I'm dead.
You're dead? Are you actually dead?
No.
Oh, that was great. Are you crying over there?
My guy keeps slipping. Why doesn't yours?
Because mine isn't a fucking idiot.
Little pussy ass bitch.
Come here! Oh, are you really?
I'm here. Hold it, Kevin.
Oh. Alright, don't be a pussy ass bitch this time, Sam.
Dude, I think my character is just a bitch. Yeah, like he slides. Your character doesn't slide.
No, cause my guy's a real man.
Are you pressing W or what?
Yeah, I am! Oh fuck though.
Why does mine just keep slipping like that?
Cause he's right. Oh shit! No!
Okay. Ow.
Ow. Now he's slipping a little bit. Oh, I just gotta keep sliding over. Okay.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it. Just like
yo, your girlfriend's
batshit
stupid.
Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Is this a ladder? The fuck?
I guess.
Oh, I'm a team player. Anything else there? Ooh, nice med kit. What are you doing? B will tell us the way. Compact standard frame. Nice. Oh, what is this? No! Bad! Oh shit! That's a good one. Sam, you gotta hold me. Come to it. Oh yeah, we kinda do have that pulse gun, don't we? Oh, bots! Put the bots down, Sam!
I already put mine down.
Why didn't you tell me to?
I thought you were doing it the same time I was doing it.
Nope. Go, Smokey, hit Noob Cybot. Weller's compact. Nice. Fair enough. Would you just not loot everything over there?
No, I didn't.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go over there and loot all your shit now.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
He's a little bitch. So what? I shot your boyfriend in the head. Get over it.
He was a dickweed. I think it was justified.
Yeah, for sure. He tried to kill everyone.
Oh god, dude, this is how the dreidel started.
The cage is on its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie.
That shit.
Look out, Santos! Get behind me!
Ellie!
Man, I'll blow him up. Hey, maybe they're dead. It sounds so cruel, but dude, this bitch is a hoe. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, hello! Stop coming back alive! Die! There, you're dead. Another good way to tell that they died is because they dropped loot. They don't drop loot, keep shooting.
Pretty much.
Fuck. What the fuck? Oh, don't even tell me I have to go back upstairs. Ammo support? What the fuck does that mean? Oh, I guess we're going back upstairs. Let us climb this mountain. Of this beautiful... Oh, what the... Ah! Be careful, Sam.
How do you jump?
You don't jump, you just fucking... Oh, that's not how you do it, if you're curious. Ow, a rock hit me on the head.
I saw that.
What? How do you jump? Control? No.
Hold shift in space.
Ah. Ah! Sam, the loot was back there. I have to go back.
Shut up.
I'm like up your ass.
Go away.
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
The mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
No.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
Fucking Sam's taking advantage of it, shooting his boyfriend in the head.
Oh!
What'd you do? Oh my god. Sam, please. Ah! Shoot it! Loot that? Alright, loot's on the ground. Okay. Don't you fucking dare, Sam! I hate you. Is there gonna be like a suit that gives me extra, like, space? What do you see?
The part.
Scavenger bot.
Scavenger bot.
Okay. I found another.
We got a third one. Hell yeah.
I don't know which. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cave.
This one's called Smoke.
Pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just
we got
be careful.
Smokey Smoke and Noob's iBot.
Thanks, over here, go.
Thanks, Ellie.
Woohoo! Yes, how much is this piece worth? Yes.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What? I'm putting some medkits over my stash.
I have so much somatic gel.
Make a somatic, penis. Yeah.
Somatic dildo?
Yes. I want to make the sweep the leg team favorite, a co-op enhancing assault rifle, armored bolas. Okay, that sounds boring. I don't want to help the team. Is all this a team favorite? Don't hate.
Disemboweler. A co-op enhancing ripper that can emit a modified electric charge within its suspension field. Huh.
I want to make the infected dissolver. Or the identify and destroy. A javelin gun modded to... True Pound 7? Customized military revolver with hydraulic.
That's crazy.
I want to make that.
Anyways, we're at a 30-minute recording, so... Oh, Luke.
Oh, Luke. Never mind. Keep it going.
So,
A ripcore?
Yeah, thank you guys for watching again. If you did enjoy this video, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.
Oh, I should probably...